how to add partner into your Facebook business manager. Partners are other business managers that belong to someone else. Now, why is it important for you to add partners instead of adding people inside your business manager? Because partners, you can only give access to the assets like page, ad account, pixel, etc. But when you have a people inside your business manager, they can edit the things that is inside your business manager accordingly. So to be safe, sometimes it's good to have your business manager linked to another partner, another business manager, instead of giving the person that you deal with a personal access into the business manager. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can do it. So now I have this business manager and I want to add a new partner. So basically, to go to here, all you have to do is just go to business.facebook.com/settings, or alternatively, you can go to, let me just type it out. All right. So when you go inside here, there's a list of Facebook business manager that you want to click on. So you just click to whichever you want to go into, and it will automatically come inside here. So another way you can go into business settings, it is through Business Suite. Most people now are already using Business Suite. So now how do you access Business Settings? So now you're in Business Suite. So you have just have to go to Settings and you click on here, More Business Settings. Click on it and then you go to the same place as a business setting that I mentioned just now. You can see it's here. All right. So I show you a few ways you can go Business Settings. One, you can just type in the URL. Or second, you can just go through Business Suite. Now, how to add partners. So you can see there's a list of things here. You go on partners, click on partners, and then you can see the word add here. Just add, give a partner access to your assets. That is if you want to give your assets to someone else, or you want to ask someone to share the assets over. I want to give the partner access to someone else. This video could be useful next time if you want to send this over to your client or whatsoever. Anyway, go to give a partner access to your assets, click on it, find your business ID. So where do you find the business ID? So I have another business manager that is available here. Same place, you can ask them to find their business settings as well. Scroll all the way down, you can go to business info, click on business info, and you can see here a business manager ID, which is this number. Copy this number, go back to here, add a new partner, paste, next, and you can assign assets to them as well. Okay, just share your ad account, manage campaigns, and save changes. And then one ad account has been added, done. So you can see, you click on this, the business manager, the name is already there, similar. And you can see that I've already assigned assets here. Go to partners, just refresh, and you can see that they have a new partner here. And assets share with you, and it can be easily done as well. You can just go to asset you shared, share asset, and then you can share the assets over as well to another business partner. Okay, let me show you the second one, because I think the second one it's more complete, you need more things. Let's just remove it. Just now I show you how to give partner access to my assets. Now I want to ask for assets, so I can ask a partner to share their assets. So I just click on here, get started, contact name, you just put in business account ID that you want to add. So same thing, you go back to here, go to your business info, click on business manager ID, copy it, paste it here. Business role, so I am a media agency. Partner role, brand or business. Okay, so they are brand or business, I'm an agency. Request asset type, then I can access our page. Then I can just put, for example, content. Confirm and review and send. So now you can see that the partner responds and notify. You can resend, or you can just copy the link of the request, then you send it to the owner of the business manager, then they can see it. So now you're here, back to this business manager, go to partners, refresh. You should be able to see a new partner request received. So you can just respond to requests, get started. So you can see all the information of the business here. Next, and you can give a page, assets. We ask for content, but you can give in full control as well. So just confirm and review. Approve request, and voila. You can see that I already shared from this Subang into here, Kenti. You can see here, just refresh. So you see you're not partner. So asset shares with you. So you can see they shared the page over to you. Then of course you can add people in, etc. So yeah, that's how you add partners into your business manager. So you can go both ways. You can share asset to them or they can share asset to you. So I've shown you both ways and hope it helps. If you like what I share, give me a like and subscribe to this channel if you have not done so. Thank you, and I see you in my next video. Goodbye.